Welcome to the Boris tutorial. Boris is launched from the application menu. This is the main window of Boris. The About Boris window shows you the Boris version, the VLC version, and the FFmpeg path. You can access the Boris user guide as shown. You can also access the user guide online at http://boris.readthedocs.io. Now we will create a new project. Click File, New Project. This first tab will contain information about your project. So input a project name, input a description for your project, and finally select the format for time displaying. This choice can be further modified. Now click on the Ethogram tab, click the Add Behavior button, and a new row will be added to the table. Choose the behavior type between state and point. Input a key to record this behavior. Then input a code for this behavior. This code must be unique. Input a detailed description for this behavior. And repeat this operation for any behavior you want to code. Now we will define the subject. Click on the Subject tab and then the Add Subject button. Input a key to record the focal subject. Then input the name of the subject. Input a description for the subject. Then repeat this operation for every subject. Now we will define some independent variables, so click on the Independent Variable tab, click the Add Variable button, and set the variable name and description for this variable. Choose between numeric and text. You can also put the default value. Repeat this operation for every variable. Now the project definition is terminated, so click on the OK button at the bottom. You can now see the behavior and subjects you have defined. Now choose Save the project. The project file .boris will contain all information about the project, ethogram subjects and independent variables, and also the coded events for the observations. You can reopen your saved project and verify that your parameters were saved. You can also set some preferences, so please see the user guide for more details. Thank you for your attention.